Hi, I'm Norrin, and I love this. Today we're going to be looking at an unboxing of the October 2015 Loot Crate. So, let's go ahead and see what we've got this month. Alright, looks like wood paneling in the box. First thing out is Dr. Emmett Brown pop vinyl. That's pretty cool. Then we have our October 2015 Loot Crate button. Looks like it has a flux capacitor on it. Always nice. A t-shirt. I'm a sucker for a t-shirt. What have we got? Be excellent to each other. Very nice. That's gonna get some play in my house. Let's see here. We have Back to the Future 2 hoverboard 1/5 scale replica. Oh yeah. We'll need to get a look at that one. Then we have a Doctor Who Sonic Spork Loot Crate exclusive. All right. Well, we will need to get close-ups of all of that, as well as our Loot Crate October 2015 magazine. And, now I see it. Our box was the stage at the end of Bill and Ted's. Awesome. All right, let's get some close-ups on this stuff.
Exclusive Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure t-shirt by Loot Crate Labs. Greetings, most excellent looters. Meet Bill and Ted, two time-traveling slackers who had a blast in the past and are now themselves a cinematic blast from the 80s past. Slip on our exclusive retro-inspired tee and get ready to rewrite a little history of your own. Wash in cold water to prevent bogus shrinkage, dudes. Exclusive Back to the Future Dr. Emmett Brown vinyl figure by Funko. Great Scott, it's our exclusive Doc Brown Funko Pop vinyl figure. We didn't have to travel in the DeLorean to find this one. He's brand new and only available in your Loot Crate. Loot Crate's very own curators helped design this figure with inspiration from the climactic clock tower scene in the first Back to the Future film. Exclusive Back to the Future Part 2 Hoverboard Replica by Quantum Mechanics. Back in 1989, Marty McFly rode his hoverboard into the future, October 21st, 2015 to be exact, inspiring fantasies of new technology and personal transportation. Loot Crate celebrates the dream with our very own prop replica measuring 5 inches long. Includes special mirrored base and a certificate of authenticity. Exclusive Doctor Who Spork Utensil by 5050. Time traveling works up a mighty appetite, so what better way to snack your way across the eons than with Loot Crate's exclusive Sonic Screwdriver Spork. We rounded up a time spoon and a time fork that were wearing a bit thin, and they regenerated, much like the good doctor himself, into the multifunctional utensil you see before you. Hand wash for years and years of eating enjoyment. The Time Button by Loot Crate Labs. There's no time like the present to pin our October button to your shirt, jacket, or backpack and show your looter pride. The October 2015 Loot Crate Magazine by Loot Crate Labs. This month's magazine features a look at Loot Crate's product team, a time-traveling cosplay checklist, and a pull-out, out-of-time license plate poster. On on this month's Loot Crate Box, we see the San Dimas High School Auditorium stage, and upon it, Bill and Ted, their telephone time machine, and the entire cast of friends they acquired through the movie. Joan of Arc, Sigmund Freud, Socrates, Billy the Kid, Abraham Lincoln, Genghis Khan, Beethoven, Napoleon, and even Rufus. And if we look to the sides, peeking through the curtains, you can spot the TARDIS and the DeLorean.
Okay, that has been our look at the October 2015 Loot Crate box. I'm really excited about this one. I like just about all of these items. I think I'm definitely going to get some play out of that t-shirt. I love the hoverboard reproduction. The little Loot Crate exclusive Emmett Brown is awesome. And I think there's even a chance I might eat a meal with that spork. Okay. That's it for this month. Join us next month for our next Loot Crate unboxing, and watch for me in this shirt. Seriously.
This has been Norrin with another episode of I Love This. Make sure to tune in next time, leave your comments or suggestions below, and if you like what you see, be sure to hit the like, subscribe, and share buttons. Until next time.